Hello friends, I'm Nisha and welcome back to my channel Versatile Nishu. So friends, tomorrow we have a birthday in our family, but मेरे पास decorate करने के लिए कोई भी decoration material नहीं है, as the lockdown is going on, करोने सब spoil कर दिया है. So मेरे दिमाग में एक idea आया कि क्यों ना मैं decoration material घर पे ही बना लूँ. So I tried to make few things. To watch that, you have to see the video till the end. Now let us start.
First material is I have to take the colorful rectangular sheet. I will cut it in a triangle shape at the bottom of the sheet. I will write happy birthday in on all the cards. So once I will be ready with it, I will put a thread in these cards and the first material is ready. Now I have taken the colorful sheets और उसके बाद मैंने fan shape में इनको इकट्ठा कर लिया and then I will paste Fevicol and it will become like this. Now I will paste all these four parts together and it will become a flower. You can also put some glitters or sticky stones over it if you have, so it become like this. Isn't it looking beautiful? Other one is a bottle. I have taken a bottle, put Fevicol on it, put tissue paper on it. You can color it black. Once it will get dry, I have taken the cardboard, cut it into the circle shape. Then I have put foil paper over it and I'll make the bigger and smaller cards like this. Now I have prepared a strip from the foil paper, as you can see. Now with the help of Fevicol, I'll paste them all on the bottle. See, the bottle is going to be ready. Wow, this is looking very nice. You can put flowers, plants in this. So we got different ideas. Thank you.